Huh?
What's the matter?
Nothing. Kyrie? Did you call me?
Sink, 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 sink.
Hi there. What's wrong?
Nothing. I just thinking.
Oh.
I was thinking of how to say goodbye to Pooh.
Pooh?
Yes.
Wait a second. You're Pooh?
Yes, I'm Winnie the Pooh. Pooh for short. Who are you?
I'm Sora.
Oh, hello, Sora. Have you come to say goodbye to Pooh, too?
Well, no. Why would I do that? We've only just met.
Because everyone's gone away.
What do you mean?
Well, we all left here in the 100-acre wood. And we'd take walks together. Or play poo sticks. And every day, I'd eat some honey. Just one small smackerel would taste very good right now. But now, everyone is gone. All my friends, and my favorite honey tree, too. Everyone must have gone away while I was napping, I think. So, who knows? Maybe I shall end up going away somewhere as well. But I wonder, How do I say goodbye to myself? Think. Oh, my tumbly is getting rather rumbly. There's no more honey left. If only the honey tree would visit. Oh, then I could eat my fill.
Is anyone there? What am I to do? I'm all alone. Pooh, where are you? It's me, Piglet. Never mind. I'm sorry.
Don't be scared. You're looking for Pooh, right?
You know Pooh. Oh, you see, I have something for him. I have to take it to Pooh right away. Oh, Pooh!
I believe I smell a delicious something. A something like honey.
Pooh!
Hello, Piglet. How have you been?
Oh, I'm so glad to see you. I thought you'd gone away. I brought what you asked for.
Thank you, Piglet. Now I can finally have some honey.
Really? But how?
I shall hold on to the balloon and fly like a bee up the honey tree, see?
What if you take their honey? Won't the bees be angry?